today we are doing Christmas song trivia.
Woohoo!
And whoever gets the least amount right, they have to take a few shots. And that's gonna be me because I don't really know a lot about Christmas. I mean, I know about Christmas, but I really know a lot of Christmas songs and stuff like that. But I'll try my best because you got the pro right next to me.
How am I a pro?
Because you are. You're always good at this stuff. But anywho, we're gonna jump right on into it. So this is how it's gonna go. I'm gonna read a bunch of questions, and we're all gonna write our answers down on paper, and then at the end of what we finish answering all the questions, then we're gonna get our answers, and whoever gets the least amount right, gonna have to take a couple of shots, maybe two, maybe three, who knows, you know. So
y'all, we have our festive little hat.
Oh, okay. See, we got the hats going on. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
So, the first question is, and this is Christmas song trivia, okay? So, the first question is, how many times does Santa check his list? Okay. So, I have my first answer. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Why do I want my two front teeth for Christmas for?
I think I know.
Shut up! I think I got it too. Maybe.
Okay.
Alright, third question. What did Frosty the Snowman do when they placed the magic hat on his head?
I think I'm overthinking this.
You probably are. Okay,
is number four.
What does Alvin want for Christmas in the Chipmunk movie?
I've never even seen that movie.
The fifth question is, I'm dreaming of a white Christmas with what? I'm dreaming of a white Christmas with what?
Oh gosh.
On the 11th day of Christmas, what did my true love give to me?
I always get this mixed up. After six, it's all hazy. Okay.
Okay. How did you... What kind of bird has gone away in the song Winter Wonderland?
Winter Wonderland.
What kind of bird has gone away in the song Winter Wonderland? I think I know this.
I don't even know that song.
Who was seated next to me a day or two ago in the song Jingle Bell?
I'm stupid.
You ready for the ninth one?
Yeah.
Okay. It would have been a laugh to see mommy doing what last night?
No, it wouldn't have.
I think I know that one. I think I know more than what I expected to know. The Grinch is as cuddly as a...
You should know this because we just watched the movie.
Okay.
Time for the answer.
Okay. The first one is, how many times did Santa check his list? And the answer is,
Gotti!
Okay, the second question is, why do I want my two front teeth for Christmas?
Mm-hmm.
And the answer is, so I could wish you a Merry Christmas.
Yes!
I got that wrongy donkey!
What did you put?
Picture.
Picture? Wait, what does that mean?
I don't know, it's a smile.
Why do I want two front? You're adorable. Okay.
The third question is, what did Frosty the Snowman do when they placed the magic hat on his head? And the answer is, he began to dance around. Should I wrote dance and sing, so.
I guess you got it right, even though you're cheating.
The fourth question is, what does Alvin want for Christmas in the song Chipmunk, in the Chipmunk song? And the answer is a hula hoop. Fifth one is, I'm dreaming of a white Christmas with what? And it's every Christmas card I wrote.
Yes, got that one.
On the 11th day of Christmas, what did my true love gave to me? Day of Christmas, my true love gave to me. And the answer is 11 Piper's.
Damn it!
Pippin.
Piping.
Piping. On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me.
You got it right.
I did.
I said Lord a Leaping. I think that's 12. 12 Lords a Leaping.
Okay, the seventh question is, what kind of bird has gone away in the song Winter Wonderland? And the answer is bluebird.
Oh.
What did you get?
Swan? I've never even heard that freaking song.
I got it. That's because I watch it with Ella and Mickey. The eighth question is, who was seated next to me a day or two ago in the song Jingle Bell?
What's the answer?
The answer is Miss Fanny Bright. Would you get it?
No.
I got it.
I don't sing Christmas carols like that. Who the hell is Miss Fanny Bright? I've never even heard of that.
Okay, the ninth question is, it would have been a laugh to see mommy doing what last night? And the answer is kissing Santa. Good job, Monica.
Yeah.
Good job.
Shut up.
The 10th question is, the Grinch is a cuddly as a dash. And the answer is a cactus.
Cactus.
Cactus. I got that. A cactus. So there you have it, guys. How much did you get right?
Five.
I got one, two, three, four, five, six. You got six right.
You got more than six. Six right. You got like seven or eight. Why are you lying?
I got nine right.
But that means I lost.
But we're not going to just let Annika do all the shots because I ain't going to sit here and watch.
Well, how many shots is it?
Eight.
It's not eight shots.
Yeah.
Why? You never said that.
I said a few.
Yeah, a few isn't eight. That's several.
Okay, so we do two shots each?
Why are you doing shots if you won? You just want to take a shot?
Yeah.
Bitch.
I just farted. I hope they didn't hear that.
Oh, God.
So we're taking shots off.
We need to have a bonus round. So I know you guys ain't cheating.
Okay. Do a trivia on Jamaica then.
Alright.
Okay.
Pull up Jamaican trivia. I'll smoke you on that one too. Let's do these shots first though, because I don't want you to stray away from the task at hand.
Okay, shit. Fuck that. Hey, when he comes out of my room. No, you can take one.
I know the hell I can.
Tequila papito.
You don't want none of that, Papa. I makes you do bad things.
Ah,
Shani! papa.
All right, cool. Cheers.
Cheers to you losing and me always being a winner. Oh, God.
That burns.
Oh, yeah.